Welcome to this video on the O3 washer. I'm going to be washing a variety of vegetables that I use to prepare my salad. And when we finished washing all these vegetables, we'll have peace of mind that all the pesticides have been decomposed, the herbicides, the toxins, the poisons, the bacteria, the E. coli, so all those potential threats that are causing damage to your health can be avoided with the O3 washer in a safe, natural way, because all you have is an ozone generator that's diffusing ozone into the whirlpool of water, and the extra O atom from your O3 molecule is attaching to your pesticide, your herbicide, your bacteria, your toxins, and rendering them harmless into the water, and we flush out the water. So a very safe way to give you peace of mind that what you're eating is free of all the bad stuff. So let's get started. Open the lid. We've got this basket inside here, which we are going to remove. We are going to add all our produce into the basket. So carrot, celery, lettuce, spinach, cucumber, tomato, everything fits inside quite nicely. Then we are going to drop it into the washer. We're going to add our water. That's the only additive beyond your produce. Then you may need, possibly depending on the amount of produce, about 3 to 4 liters of water. Okay, so we're going to close the lid. We're going to set the timer. You'll see it's numbered from 05, 10, 15 minutes. We'll set it to about 3 to 5 minutes. And as you switch it on, you'll see everything starting to swirl around in the washer, and that ozone is reacting with all the bad stuff. Your produce is getting washed and all the debris is being removed. So a very quick way to prepare your vegetables and make sure they are free of poisons and toxins. Let's start. You'll see the blue light that will come up to indicate that the washer is running, which will obviously see the washing action. So that's 5 minutes. I'll be back. I'm going to carry on with some house chores. So I'm back. My 5 minute washing cycle has been completed. If you've got produce that is very, very high in toxins and pesticide and herbicide, you can repeat that washing cycle. Just rinse out the water by releasing all the water with this tube. So there we go, that goes into the basin. All the water pours out, and you open up your lid, and what you'll have inside here are your vegetables that are all clean and ready for your salad. So let's have a look what we've got here. Open up your lid and have a look at this. Let's just have a quick peek on the actual vibrant colors that you'll see on your vegetables. They've been cleaned very, very nicely. You can see the bright colors. Tomato looking lovely. So very simple. Everything ready. As you can see lovely bright colors. You can see how the ozone has really cleansed and sterilized all your produce, ready for making a lovely salad. So thank you so much for watching this demonstration. You remember, health is wealth. Until next time, you stay healthy.